Today, we're going to give you a tour of the Thayer School of Engineering at Dartmouth.
Located in Hanover, New Hampshire, Thayer is one of the oldest professional engineering schools in the country.
Right now, there are over 400 students studying at the graduate or undergraduate level. This is the Great Hall. There's always a lot of students in here working together on problem sets, lab reports, studying, anything. And one of my favorite things about Thayer is the emphasis that they put on collaboration. Not only is it helpful for real world situations, but also, in my opinion, is really the best way to learn.
Couch Laboratory is a collaborative workspace where we work on many of our projects at tables like these. The Couch Lab is open for 24 hours of the day for engineering students.
We're now at the instrument room. Anything that you're ever going to need to build your project, you're going to find here. To my left, we have a catalog of all of the different instruments that they have in here. But even if you don't know necessarily what it is that you need, the guys behind the desk will be able to help you with figuring out what kind of tools it is you're going to need for your project and also how to use them.
So this is the Computer Aided Design Lab, or the CAD Lab for short, and students will come in here and use SolidWorks to make all the parts of whatever they want to build on the computers and then send them over to the machine shop to rapid prototype them and actually see it made.
This is the machine shop behind me. It's newly renovated and all of the machines are now fully automated. You can send your files from the Computer Aided Design Lab upstairs and it will help automate the process and make it a lot more efficient. It's also fully staffed with students and faculty, which is unbelievably helpful.
This is the atrium, and a lot of different things take place in the atrium. Employers will come here for career fairs and line up both sides of the atrium and talk to us about job opportunities and internship opportunities.
Welcome to the Spanos Auditorium, which is the largest lecture hall in the Thayer School of Engineering. Besides holding many of the introductory engineering courses, it also holds guest lecturers who come to Thayer to speak. Here we are in Rett's room on the third floor of the McLean building. Rett's room is the typical small class in the Thayer School. Oftentimes, many of the upper level undergraduate courses will be held in rooms like this one that will seat no more than 15 or so students.
This is Gerngross Research Lab, one of the many research labs in Thayer. It's really easy for undergraduate students and graduate students alike to get opportunities to work in research labs with professors. It's really awesome real world experience, and it's also a great way to pursue something you're interested in.
Here we are in Thayer's Career Service office. It's open full time on Mondays through Fridays for us to come in and receive help on our resumes, set up LinkedIn accounts, or get matched with Dartmouth alumni who are in the engineering network.